Rabbi Hussein, aka Black Arabian.
Hey, yeah, universal BB boy.
I'm deep black hoss.
Who bet you fuck boys, fuck boys, fuck boys, fuck boys, fuck boys. Fuck boys, see ya, say ya,
why fuck boys? I think you have to ask Lion that you are going to deserve that question. Because I just had a phone call from him, the producer. I was like, hey, I'm coming up with something nice, so I wanted to shoot. And I think it's going to storm the yard. When you say storm the yard, you know storm the yard, you storm the yard. So now we are storming the yard. Fuck boys are going global. So all kudos to Aminu Jibril, the CEO, the producer of Fuck Boys. No, I'm not a fuck boy. I can't be a fuck boy. Tofi Akwa. Well, accepting the role of a fuck boy. First, I didn't want to do it, but the producer was like, no, you know. If you have been given a role to kill somebody in a movie, doesn't make you a murderer. So if I'm given a role of a fuckboy, then doesn't mean you're a fuckboy. I just want you to fit in that character, you know. And then because it's something we are doing to advise, and also, you know, it's hilarious. You know, it's a hilarious movie, and you know, people take more advice from it. So yeah, that was my first time, and all kudos to Aminu Jibril, like I said. He introduced me to this, and then now I'm all out there, you know. The fame, man, it's, I don't even know how to put it, because you can't go anywhere without somebody recognizing you. You know, you can't go anywhere without anybody trying to take a picture with you. You can't go anywhere without, like, trying to look good or something, because people are looking up to you now. It's like you're out there, you are kind of a celebrity, so people are looking up to you, so you have to make sure you are doing everything right. You know, it's nice, the fame is nice, but sometimes it's worse, because when you meet people out there, they want some coins from you, and some people too will be inboxing you on Instagram, trying, they want to respond instantly, which cannot be possible. You know, we have over 500 messages sometimes, and you can't reply to everybody, but you know, keep supporting us, you know. We've been seeing the love. It's so massive out there. We really appreciate it. You know, the fame is so, so cool, but sometimes headache. You know. God, oh my God, Namwan killed me on that one. But he apologized behind the scenes, so I'm not going to say much. Now, I don't fight for sex scenes. You know, the director always call, it's either Cassius or me, because you see, he has to be the bad one. Catches on me, they see us with the bad ones, so the naughty ones, they say, hey, this is for you. I don't choose the things myself. It's either Aminu Jibril or Catches, you know, the director. There are people who give us the scenes, so we don't choose that things ourselves. At a point, a womanizer. What's a womanizer? Okay, no, I'm not a womanizer, but I love women. I'm not a womanizer, I love women because my sisters are women. I have three sisters, so the love I have for them, I share the same love out there, you know. Women are beautiful creatures, so me liking women doesn't mean I'm a womanizer. I don't jump or see anybody in skirt and just jump them, no. Women are beautiful creatures, you know, without women, we can't survive. Yeah, I have a girlfriend. Just one girlfriend. No. Why should I mention her name? For the love of my fans don't know her. Why should I mention her name? No, I don't need to mention her name. You know, she knows herself. Shout out, kudos to you out there, baby girl. How much do I take for a movie? I swear, if you calculate the salary at the West, you will not see any small money at the take. No small money at the take, oh. I take big money because, Charlie, if you not take big money, you're not going to do this Nike dress, oh. I think I got this for $250 from South African Night Shop. I got this tracksuit for $1,200, and then the watch for $150. My durag, $50, so just do the math. Yeah, for now I'm under Amjad Productions. So if you need me, the contact I'm good for that then. Yeah. Okay, I have a lot of shout outs to give, especially from the people from the north, from the people from Tamale, honestly, the fire pump, and the thing is support, we keep supporting. Yeah, the thing is subscribing on our YouTube channel. Yeah, and I haven't forgotten my other people too. So Akte, Akte, yeah, we thank you so much. God bless you.